Sheriff's deputies in Madison County will soon have bulletproof windshields for their vehicles. All of this coming after the shooting death of Officer Noah Chanavez. Tuesday, the county council unanimously approved funds to install the windshields on all 40 department vehicles. The ballistic windshields are expected to give officers more time to react if someone shoots at them.